Today, IRENA has launched the first global renewable outlook. The report comes at a time of great uncertainty. The pandemic is devastating people's lives and disrupting economy. The response must focus on saving life and providing major support for livelihood, but we'll also look at how to rebuild our economies. IRENA Global Renewable Outlook provides a pathway to this future. The report highlights the importance of aligning short-term recovery efforts with the medium and long-term objectives of the Paris Agreement and the UN Sustainable Development Agenda. By accelerating renewables and making the energy transition as an integral part of the wider recovery, government can foster a more prosperous, stable, and inclusive future. Making it happen requires a broad policy package, one that tackles energy and climate goals hand in hand with socio-economic challenges at every level. I hope this support may inspire this work.